36-year-old Zachary Rogers of Grand Forks has already served prison time for prior convictions of assault and terrorizing. Now he's facing two new charges for the alleged vicious beating of a woman Saturday night. According to court records, officers were dispatched to a domestic disturbance.